Everything you see in here is either haunted, cursed, or has been used in some kind of ritualistic practice. Nothing's a toy. It's safer for these things to be in here than out there. Sometimes it's better to keep the genie in the bottle.
Don't your parents keep any creepy stuff around?
We keep it all locked away in a room so that we're safe. It's not really good for anyone to go in there.
What'd you do to get in there?
You touch
everything.
Can I play with Annabelle?
I think you have the wrong house. There's no Annabelle here.
Yes, she is.
I sometimes see things. Like how my mom sees things.
The doll, it's a beacon for other spirits.